There have been suggestions that in part the tragedy was caused by either racism or policies of class. Are these suggestions correct?
I don't think so. I think the tragedy came about because of the cladding leading to the fire racing up the building, and then was compounded by the stay put policy. And it seems to me that that is the tragedy of it, that the more one's read over the weekend about the report and about the chances of people surviving, if you just ignore what you're told and leave, you are so much safer. And I think if either of us were in a fire, whatever the fire brigade said, we would leave the burning building. It just seems the common sense thing to do. And it is such a tragedy that that didn't happen, but I don't think it's anything to do with race or class, and indeed.